Fuck, yo, we gotta get this fucking loot, baby. You gotta get this loot. Yo, back in the, yo, remember back in the days when shit, everything was all smooth and calm and shit was like, yo, man, I'm building, man. I'm saying, like, remember, like, back in, like, in 70, fucking 79?
Everybody was on our line.
Nah, 87. That was my favorite shit, bro. Old old shit. Everything was running out, man. Everything was lovely, man. Yo, go get the fuck out the rain, nigga. Get the fuck, oh shit, who the fuck is that? Fuck. Hey, yo, Ghost, yo, Ray! What's up with y'all niggas, man? What the fuck y'all niggas?
Hey, you know, everybody's talking about the good old days, right?
Yeah.
Everybody, the good old days, good old days.
Good old days.
Well, let's talk about the good old days.
Let's talk about them shit.
Like this, I'm gonna start from the top. Inspector Deck, he's like that dude that'll sit back and watch you play yourself and all that, right? and see you sit there and know you lying, and he'll take you to court after that because he the inspector. That's why he the, and also he the rebel lionette. Uh-huh. You know what I'm saying? And Shalal Raekwon, he the chef. He cooking up some marvelous shit to get your mouth watering. On some old shit.
Okay.
Then it's the method, man. It's like mad different methods to the way I do my shit.
Mm-hmm. You gotta smoke a bean in here.
I'm telling you, my basically method, man, is like roll that shit, light that shit, smoke it. You know what I'm saying? And then Baby U, he a psychopathic thinker.
Uh-huh.
And then we got the old dirty bastard, because uh-huh. they ain't no father to his staff. That's why he the old dirty bastard. Ghostface Killer, you know what I'm saying? He on some now you see me, now you don't. Uh-huh. You know what I'm saying? And the RZA, he the sharpest motherfucker in the whole clan. He always on point. Uh-huh. He's a sharp. Uh-huh. With the beats, with the rhymes, whatever. Any DJ.
And the GZA, the genius is just the genius. He's the backbone of the whole joint.
He the head.
Let's put it that way. We form like Voltron, and just happen to be the head. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah, yeah. That's cool. So what's like? I mean, what's your like ultimate goal? I guess in this
can I say
industry?
This one? Can
domination,
I say this one?
Baby.
Right fuck now, that. Right now, we still feel like we ain't get what we want yet. When we get a little props, when we really get to where we gotta go,
mm-hmm.
that's when you know it's on. You know mm-hmm. what I'm saying? Cause right about now, I ain't bragging or nothing. But yo, mm-hmm. the woo got something that I know that everybody want to hear. Cause I know yeah. I've been waiting to hear.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? But straight up and now, till we get the goal, we gonna keep going.
Yeah.
Cause we trying to do all this. We trying to make a business out of this, man. We ain't trying to, you know what I'm saying, affiliate ourselves with them fake ass A&Rs and all that. We trying to make our own shit. So that when our children work. So that when our children get old, our seeds or whatever, they got something for themselves.
True. Like yes. We ain't trying to hop in and hop out like quick, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
We out for the gusto, man, and we gonna keep it real, you know what I'm saying?